Here's £150. It's for your council tax.
What's that, Dad?
That? It's going straight in a shop window. Get a few quid for this.
What'd you do with that money I gave you?
Oh,
no, you didn't. So this is how they watched films. There's no YouTube then, I suppose.
And here she is, the star of the show.
What are the chances, do you think, of me ever finding that woman?
You're kidding me, right? That projector's got to be the best part of 50 years old. And that tree is one of, well, what I'm sure is millions.
You know, he's refusing to go into our home. He doesn't want to live with us. I just think it's about time we face facts. He doesn't even know who we are anymore.
Well, I don't want to see him. Why does he keep coming around here?
Don't you dare! Don't you dare! No! No!
There's a young man over there making love to my girlfriend.
Go away.
So I'm going to go, because I can't take this anymore.
I don't even know who you are. Who are you?
You've got to remember. You've got to.
Well, I can't. And I'll tell you something else. I'm in love with someone else.
You don't even know what country it is. Where are you going to look, Sherlock?
If I find that tree, I'll find her.
I bet you 50 quid you never find that woman.
No, no. I bet you 100 quid I will.